semi-finals then. Which team will make it to the final? The team lineups have been announced. Let's see how they weigh up against each other. And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. The manager's playing a 4-5-1 formation today. Can't complain about the atmosphere. It is absolutely buzzing here. The next 90 minutes should be captivating. And he's won it back for his team. Oh, that was nice. Defender in possession. Good distribution. Great patience here. Sissoko. And he's back in possession. Good clean challenge. Confident pass. Great patience here. Passed well. That's good link-up play. Nicely played. The shot's on, and he hits it. And that's cleared up field end. Nice play. And that's a throw-in. Oh, really good passing now.
That's a bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick.
That will be a booking. Yellow card. The goalkeeper eases the pressure. Really well played. That one has gone out of play. Sanchez, and well out. Cotrone. This is good stuff.
The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break. And we're into stoppage time now.
Well, there's the half-time whistle. It wasn't a great opening 45 minutes, but we've got the second half, and still plenty to play for. It's 0-0. But will that change in the second half? Timed. Now it's Pogba.
Passing with confidence. The attacker is in possession. Felix. And it's Ronaldo.
Great skill from this player. Cotrone.
Finds his teammate.
Good ball. Now Immobile. Some really fluid passing on display. And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper.
Let's see how this sub changes things.
Subs are coming on. They're making big changes.
Whipped in with pace.
Passed well. That's a dangerous area to lose the ball.
Confident pass.
Cotrone. That's nicely played. Not a good decision there. This could cost his team.
Passed inside.
Cancelo. That's good link-up play. Good possession.
Lovely bit of skill there. Good distribution. It's with the striker now. Finds his teammate. Great passing there.
Good ball. Now, this could be costly.
Confident pass. It's with the striker.
That's nicely played.
Can he finish it?
And here's Cutrone. Lovely finish. And surely, that's one in for them. What a fantastic goal. It means a lot to the player. It should give him the confidence to grab more.
Well, let's take another look at that.
The players have finished celebrating and we're back underway. And that's it. This team will surely be favourites to lift the trophy now. They're only one game away. Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100% and the Man of the Match award is well deserved.